National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 11 miles west of Northampton, moving east at 40.